See, what happens is the projector's projecting a series of planes of light onto the object. And you kind of see the deformation of the light onto the object, right? So when we're scanning, we project up to 15 of these patterns onto the object. And we see it projecting those patterns. What happens is we read those patterns to create the final 3D mesh of this particular object. So you can see object mesh in just a couple seconds, right? So to create obviously that's just from one shot of the object. So what you need is a full 360. So with the rotary table will move the object in a 360 and then scan during as it rotates to capture everything. So I'll do a second scan of the object now. And now this captures the object from a slightly different view. So what happens is, when you want to do a 360 scan, you capture data from multiple different views. Multiple different views to create a full 3D object. As you can kind of see here, this is the union of two separate scans, scan 3 and scan 4. So if you look at the data together, it looks like exactly like a single scan. There's no seams, there's nothing. So to do everything, what we just need to do is do 10 more of these, and then we'll have a final 3D object.